Hi guys, this is Scuba Dad and welcome to another diving adventure in Anilao, Batangas. Over the weekend, we did some fun dives as well as training dives for additional dive certifications with our go-to diving school, Divers.ph. While we went to various dive sites, this video captured mostly our dive at the beautiful Kirby's Rock. What made the dive more amazing is the fantastic weather that gave us good visibility and of course diving with our good friends. Special thanks to our instructor, Course Director Sean Calma, for being so patient with me, Lara, and Ryan. To Ibe, our DM, for constantly looking after us. And to our dive buddies, Mitch, JT, and Kaban, for their friendship and camaraderie. Looking forward to our next diving adventure. Let's dive!
Sa tip na yun, everyone, let me first. Ito yung tip, no? This goes all the way down to, I don't know, sloping na yun yan, maybe about 40 meters, no? And then, dito tayo pupunta, sa pangalawang bato. This is about 26-ish, tapos pababa ngayon hanggang all the way to 45, no? So, there's a sand patch dito. Patches where we can do the skills that we talked about. While we're doing skills, you have to be close with me, no? May agus dito. Doon sa kabila, may agus doon. Pero in this area, wala daw agus. So our plan, pupunta tayo dito, babalik tayo dito. No? Kung nagkataon na wala talagang agus dito, nandito yung agus. Pero there, yung usual route na ginagawa namin is pupunta dito, bababa dito, aakyat, tapos papunta na doon. Pero since may agus doon, is kukontra tayo eh. So we don't wanna go there. Dito lang tayo. So kung ito yung bato, malaki, pag ganun-ganun lang tayo. Kapag lumabas kayo, mararamdaman niya agus, pero pag nandito kayo, you're sheltered na. Oh? So again, these guys, kung walang agos, pwede tayong gumanoon. No? Pero ngayon may agus daw. Pwede niya ma-feel, di ba? Pero ito lang tayo, magtago na lang tayo. Please be mindful of your depth, ha? You've said 28 meters maximum depth. 28 meters maximum depth. Okay? Probably.
Okay.
Ready?
Okay. You guys ready? 3, 2, and 1. Clear.